So to the city of Lowell, I would say I'm very humbled to welcome me and also to include me with 100 wonderful people in the community. All I have to say is thank you for welcoming me. And on behalf of me and my family, and I wish my mother and my father were alive to see this day, but I'm sure that their spirit is with me. And I thank you.